As we are focused on the effects of the coronavirus pandemic right now, many scientists who study viruses are worried about the second wave of COVID-19. So what would that look like? Let's connect the dots. There are a lot of factors that could determine what a second or even a third wave of this coronavirus would look like. One of the biggest questions is immunity. Because this is such a new virus, we don't know right now how immunity will work. For instance, people who contract mumps are immune for life. For some types of the common cold, it only lasts about a year. If there is some immunity with COVID-19, if and when it comes back, the areas already hit hard will likely be spared, so cities on the coast like New York and Los Angeles would not see large outbreaks. According to the Mayo Clinic, you would expect the middle of America to become the new hotspot. The other factor is whether this coronavirus is seasonal, like the flu. If it behaves like influenza, it could slow down during the summer, then re-emerge in the fall. That's what happened with the Spanish flu in 1918, with devastating results in the U.S. Connecting the dots, I'm Marcelino Benito for H-Town Rush.